Hey guys, this is Gavin Bursa from BRG Real Estate, back at it with another weekly video. Today I am at Liberty Estates right here in Loris. They're built by Great Southern Homes, so it's a brand new construction community. I'm with Wayne Zimmerman from Great Southern Homes, and he's going to kind of go over the model, what lots are available, teeny bit about the community, and some of the incentives that Great Southern Homes is doing as well. So I'm going to give it to Wayne Zimmerman.
Hey, good morning, everybody. Wayne with Great Southern and Litchfield Company. Welcome to Loris. This is our first foray this far out from the beach, and we're enjoying ourselves, to be honest. We've got four different floor plans. I'll be able to show you those inside shortly. Price ranges are from $265 to $300, so we keep everything. They're all three-bed, two-bath, single-story, so if you want to learn more, let's go take a look inside.
Sounds great. We're going to go take a look at the Dahlia model, so let's get to it. Hey, Wayne.
Hey, come on in. Let's get out of that breeze that's blowing out there. It's a chilly day today.
Yeah, that's for sure.
This is our Dahlia floor plan. It's 1,671 square feet. It is the only one we have that has the formal dining room, which we're standing in right now. So you see this one has a beautiful deluxe coffered ceiling.
Yeah, it's really nice.
All our homes have 9-foot ceilings on our first floors. Let's take a walk in through the kitchen. You can see we have a nice spacious kitchen, plenty of cabinet space, counter space, pantry, opens into the area. The granite you see, the stainless appliances are all standard in our homes. This one has a big beautiful back porch, so it looks nice and open when you get into the living area.
Yeah, it's really nice, nice and open.
We'll take a quick walk down the hallway and let's find out the rest of the space. Up in the front of the home, we have a second bedroom, which we're currently using as our office here at our model. Nice size closets in these bedrooms. And over here, we have our laundry room that leads into our garage.
Oh, that's nice.
And we have a two-car garage here as well. And don't mind us, we're storing some of our stuff out there.
Yeah, it looks really nice.
The homes also come with the garage door opener, remote, the keypad. We also have the termite systems in place, alarm systems inside, and 360 sod with irrigation. This is our guest bedroom, bathroom, standard three-piece bath. And again, your kitchen counters and granite will match, your bathroom counters will match what you have in your kitchen. Don't mind me, you can tell it's Monday. I have the weekend up. Our second guest bedroom's in the back. This is our color selections. Formally, but I mentioned we have four different models. This board shows you our four different models, and they are from smallest to largest here in the neighborhood, and the two different elevations, which is a different curb shot for those of you who don't know our terminology, and the floor plan for each model. So if you know anybody who's interested, I can email this photo to you.
Okay, that'd be great.
So that's the physicals that are available.
The nice thing I noticed, a lot of natural lights coming in too.
Yes, we'd like to use a lot of windows to make them feel open and big. And our other board here, this is the map of our neighborhood.
That's awesome.
Sorry. So you can see here's our model home in the corner. The two neighbors are already sold. I've got this one available. It's about 2 weeks from moving ready.
Okay.
And let's see, then the next ones that'll be available are 1A and 3A. So we have a Talbot and Dahlia model. And lots 1 and 2 as well, which are hiding up here.
Okay. And then once all those, once they're all sold, there's going to be no more in this area then? Or?
Well, these are the first five that will be available.
Okay.
So right now, the red ones are the only two that have sold, and I have one more pending.
Okay.
So all those blue dots can be your new home out here in Loris.
Oh, that's awesome.
$50 HOA within city limits. And only 4 blocks from the hospital, if that's important to you.
Oh, that's awesome.
There's not much more in town that's not more than 2 miles away. So come out and give us a look. Our model's open every day, 10 to 5, with the exception of Sunday, we are 1 to 5.
Okay.
So we'll talk soon.
Yeah, can we take a look at that, the master?
Absolutely.
Sweet.
Absolutely. I get going. This one has a nice spacious master. I love the cottage style doors that we use inside the home.
Oh, that's a big really master. Big
this
master.
Plus of the tray ceiling in here. And again, you're matching cabinets. And this one has a great walk-in closet as well.
Oh, yeah, that's so really nice.
As well as the separate tub and shower in this specific model. The shower is the standard, the tub is an option.
Okay. Hey guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video of Liberty Estates. It was a really nice model that we did walk through. So if you can give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you guys subscribe to the channel, really helps it out. Make sure you guys also check out my website at www.gavinbursefrealtor.com. And if you like great southern homes and you want to look at the other communities that are available by them, feel free to contact me in the description below. But I hope you guys enjoy the Myrtle Beach lifestyle, and I'll see you guys next week.